Here we have a snatch grip RDL or Romanian deadlift. Snatch grip means your grip is going to be a whole lot wider than usual. That's going to put a lot more emphasis on your upper back to stay tight and keep that bar from coming out in front. From there, it's just a normal Romanian deadlift. So starting at the hip, getting a big stretch through the glutes and hamstrings as we lower the bar with a soft knee bend, and then coming up back to the top once our hamstrings are fully stretched at the bottom.